Technical issues, hang on. There we go. Alright, we're up. And I need to do intermission. Alright, we're on. Okay, yeah, this is getting annoying. I'm just getting DMs upon DMs upon DMs. So, welcome back to the cavern. Gonna teleport somewhere. Just looks like 26 seconds. 26! Why 26 seconds? I'd never have RTP'd if I knew that. Alright, get me out of this place. Shut up and get me open. Oh my god! I got a really OP bow. Power 1! Thank you. gonna do now is I'm gonna build like a huge farm. What on earth? Why am I getting so much donations?
Oh, hello.
Discord server. Hang on. My channel. Live. YouTube studio. Literally 1 second. Content live. Hang on, YouTube Studio is acting up. Here we go. The upgrade. I would like to watch this stream a second. Hang on. So I can self promo myself. What's the link? Here's the link. I need to self-promotion myself. Hang on. Chat 1 sec. Sorry, it's one second. All right, we're back. We're back on the stream. Okay, don't worry, I didn't go AFK for the 50th time. Just asking if he could promote my stream. I never get promotions, please. Is he even typing? I'm a visitor. How do I make myself a member? One second. One second, chat. God alive. Is anybody even watching? I'm streaming to what my laptop tells me is literally zero viewers. Okay. Oh wait, no, I just go to... Just noticed that.
I... No. No, please, please no. I've had enough VC and I don't really want to want Among Us to be blasted into my ears again. I don't want Among Us blasted into my ears again. No, it's fine, I'll just explain the memory says you don't need to talk. That does not mean that I won't have Among Us in my ears. I'm off, I don't like these notifications. Turn myself to Windows. Done. Captain Marks Online. They were the person that inspired me to build something big! So I built the trade plaza and I nearly died. Casual. Just noticed I don't need to go out hunting. Okay, yeah, I can kiss that goodbye. Goodness gracious me, I can't do a thing. How much is a totem? I can't, but damn it, a totem is £20, and oh my god, a totem's £20. I have £1,000. I could easily buy a lot. How the hell? Oh my god, how do I stop the DMs? Is that good? I don't want DMs blasted in my ears. I am... Actually, scratch of just Among Us, like every meme under the sun. Limbs were wrong. Please, God, no. God, no. I do not, mark my words, I do not want to be a part of that. Oh my, the cooked pork chops. Oh. So, ow! Alright, who's being a naughty boy? Subscribe.
you.
Got him. Absolutely murdered. He come back long. Imagine logging. Wouldn't be me, like literally wouldn't be me. I don't think in my life I've ever come back logged as far as I can remember. Yo ho ho! Totem's nice. Nice. Oh, God's alive. What the hell is that? Who in the actual flip just sent a bomb? Barding of arrow of flame arrows. Oh, I thought you logged, mate. I thought Fluffleboy logged. They came like straight when I came. They're coming from up there. They are coming from up there. They're coming from up there. That's the biggest help ever from harming arrows. No. What the? I will... Oh, wow, I just... Hitboxes are now shown. There's something up there. He's trying to shoot me. Digging what? Jacob ZX heard digging. There. Found him. TNT Ninja. What, mate? You're lucky PvP isn't enabled. Because if it was, I would have absolutely murdered you. Thank you. I was getting 2-on-1'd. It was 2-on-1'd. My armor. My armor got absolutely murdered. Oh, okay, he's accepted. Lost pixel. Nomad. No. No, I can't. There's no slash claim and slash fly. Darn it. It don't look very intimidating, I'll tell you that. Don't look very intimidating, I'll tell you that. You're a Mickey D's worker. Oh my god. Well, I used to be. Flipping, you're a flipping Mickey D's worker. Clowned, Jesus! Like a, yeah. I just want to get away from any cringy wars going on, so I wanna get away. I want to get away from Grungy Wars. Oh shoot, it's a creeper. Wah! It's a naughty boy. Yeah, cringy wars equals no-no in... A porcupine. I have an arrow shoved up my. Wait, what? Dogs. Hello, dogs. Oh. So yeah, I'd like to keep away from these cringy wars. I want to live a peaceful life, not my Chasecraft life, where I was like, where across a couple nations I was feared on Chasecraft, surprising. I was actually quite weak, I just intimidated them with like my three militaries that couldn't harm a fly. They might have been able to, but to be completely fair, they couldn't. They didn't even do a single bit of damage to a player because people just cower behind success. Nerds. What I'm trying to say. Get out. Ow. I died. I want to go somewhere that has a deep cave. And these places, they're not really useful. Oh. Yes, they are. Yes, they most definitely are. You just follow its roots. Watch me fall onto dripstone and die. Knowing me, that's gonna happen. Who said I couldn't? Always have self-faith. Never had it. Fluffle boy's dead. Oh, so now I find gold! I'm so annoyed. I'm so annoyed! Give me diamonds. And oh, do I see a secret lava pool? Sorry. Wow. You know, I really should have set my base up here. me do that real quick. Hang on. There is no saved homes. Oh, dodged. Imagine not wanting to die. Absolute cringe. Anything in my inventory that can give off light? Obviously not. How about I just go down into this dark, mysterious cave with no food? Back. I really wanted that. Axolotl! Ayo. Oh shoot, I don't have a water bucket anymore because I have an axolotl in there. Hey, I have two iron though. My wolves are all the way back home. Don't know where home is. There's a fish! There's a fish! Alright, give. Yep, turn the tides. Bruh. Imagine hiding behind grass. Worst mistake of your life. Gonna randomly forgot that I can't with the bucket. Forgot that I can't with the bucket.
got that card with the bucket punch. Got that card with the bucket punch. Bit sad. But I don't care.
Diamonds! God damn it! Literally one diamond. My other diamond's back at my house. My old base. Just noticed. Wah! Imagine being grilled by McDonald's guy for literally the rest of your life. Absolutely, that would be so shameful. Your parents would abandon you. Oh wait, no, I have a much better source of food. Glowing balls. And no, because the glowberries are in a circular shape. You could stop making it weird. I thought that was an axolotl, so I was about to jump in. I'd never be able to escape from that. Just noticed what I... Just noticed what a good, plan would be. A good trap. If you may. And it's proper cheap-ish. I thought I saw diamonds. But I missed flip- Oh, But I can't go near because... Just noticed that the spawner that I just went to has a bucket in it. I need to get the axolotl. Get the bucket. Put some random shoot in there. Oh shoot, nope, somebody's gonna swear! Diamonds. Shut up, spider. I got diamonds. Dude.